second runner-up, and this person also has, just like the third runner-up, the second runner-up is, if it should happen that the reigning Miss Northern Navajo cannot complete her duties, the first runner-up would go. And if it should happen that the first runner-up should not cannot complete her reign, then it's the responsibility of the second runner-up and so forth. So this is also still a prestigious and very important position here. So for the 2010-2011 Miss Northern Navajo pageant competition, your second runner-up is Charmarine Light.
Judges done nothing to get ahead of him. We get the best sheep, so adults, Shadi, Alana, Shadi, Vanessa, Roy, Shanai, Adila, all the school, she came, and that's so good. And Ben, she see. So, if you had to all the school, she came, and I'm saying, call the high school, crazy, you ain't shit. So, but she, hello everyone, my name is Mia Washburn. I am a Navajo people clan born from the Mexican clan. I am my maternal grandfather's clan is Salt Clan, and my paternal grandfather's clan is Mini Hogan. My parents are Henry and Rosalyn Washburn. My maternal grandfather, my maternal grandmother were the late Robert and Francis Henderson, and my paternal grandparents were the late Joe and Lily Lee, all of Little Water, New Mexico. So I'm really, really from Little Water. And I just like to thank each and every one of you for coming here. This is my third try, and it really shows that working hard does pay off, and I thank all of you guys. I'd just like to thank you guys, your amado ache, so masanado ache, sanosenso, nalada. Thank you guys for standing behind us, because I do this for my mom. I really want to represent where I'm coming from so that I will spread that to the people that don't know, and I will be there for you guys. And I nijun go she chinan mish adeshli do ahihe ono stok do nilay fair de nijun go ba 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 da sna do le do ahihe